not coming.
You don't know. You don't hear him. He's almost here. He's coming from the sky.
It's not true, Vitzek. He's not a god, and you know he's not a god. You have to sleep.
How can I sleep when Ivar's coming to kill me? Huh? Do you want him to kill me?
No, of course I don't.
Then shut your mouth! This is between him and me! His fate and my fate! It's here. It's arrived.
You mustn't go out. You're sick, Vitzek. Sick. If you go out, what will you do?
Foretold that one day I would be killed by a son of Ragnar. I could not escape it, nor could you. Weep not, Volkvitzerg. Tonight I'll sit with my beloved dragon.